My mother-in-law didn't have a wash house, so she says to me, when I was married, I got a rubbing board. You know a scrubbing board?
Yeah.
I got one of them as a wedding present. And I said to her, look, Mum, I want to do my own washing, but where do I do it? In here. She says, oh, you come with me to the Byker baths. Uh-huh. So she had one of the family had a big pram, and we put all our washing in the pram, and we walked from Stratford Grove right through under the bridge at the railway line, across Shields Road, down the bank to Byker baths. And everybody was laughing because I fetched out my little scrubbing board and started scrubbing. And what are you doing? She says, where's your posh stick? I said, I haven't got a posh stick. I'm using it. And everybody was, the women were just so helpful. Well, I mean, 18, you can imagine, and I was only 4'7".
What's the
posh stick?
Was that something you'd
wash it with? Oh yeah, you had a big tub, you filled the tub with the water, you put your washing in and your soap powder, and you plunged the stick.
Oh, right.
It had a cup sort of thing with holes in, right?
Yeah.
And you pushed this up and down, and it made a big lather, and you washed your clothes like that.
If you had
any dirty marks, you rub them with neat soap so that you could get the marks off. My mother-in-law had 6 white shirts. She had 4 sons and 2 daughters. She had 6 of her family, but they were all married. They were all married and left home except 2 of them. And one was in the army, and I was just a daughter, and she was only 18 months younger than me. So for me, it was about once a fortnight, because I was on the buses then, and I was on shift work. So you either work late shift or early shift or in between shift, depending on what shift you were on.
Right, so you had to fit your washing and everything else you had to do around that.
I had to do my own shopping and things.
Yeah. Yes, where did you go for your main shopping?
Shields Road.